Hi, it's Linda. Today I have the new How to Write Research Papers and Essays from the Thinking Tree. I just got it, so I haven't really even looked through it myself, but I know there are many of you that wanted a look inside. So we're just going to just do that, just to give you guys an idea. So let's go out. I'm actually just holding this with my phone, so usually I use a tripod. So I'm doing this one-handed. So here's the table of contents. I'll just scroll like that so you can pause it if you like. Notes to the parents and teachers. Supplies, again, I will just do a close-up so you can pause if you need to, but it looks like a spiral-bound notebook. Notes for writing essays, notebooks for writing essays, sticky tags, like sticky notes, pen, pencils, highlighters, dictionary, and a computer. Here's section one. It says, why this workbook is important to those who have little or no experience in writing a research paper or even a simple essay. And then understanding terms used in this journal. And I'm not going to read everything. I'm just going to kind of give you guys an idea, just a look, a flip through, a look inside. Right here it says my research topic. And up here it says, list seven things that you would like to know about the art of research. There are many different ways to approach a subject. The art of research. Now that you have picked a subject, ask yourself why you picked it, and then it goes on here. And right here, keywords. I love how they did the keywords with these little sticky notes right there. Resources for research. You are now ready to start researching your topic. Organization is important. Research ideas. I'm just kind of zooming in so you can read a little bit. Do introduction, first main point, transition, and so forth. Write your first draft. Writing the final draft of your paper. Section two, essays. Structural elements of a 3.5 essay. Footnotes. Format for footnotes. Your research topics. Resources for your research. You're now ready to start researching your topic. I'm just going to zoom out a little bit, planning for the three main points and brainstorming. Planning form. Constructing paragraphs. The first draft. Why write the first sentence last? Sorry, I'm kind of reading through the lens here. Sometimes it just doesn't work. Your research topic, the art of research, planning your 3 points. I'm also now, so I'm kind of going in and out, but I don't want to read everything. Right there, your research topic. wants research. I'm going to kind of go through half the book. Section 3, research papers. Topics. I'm skipping some pages here. Writing your final draft of your paper. Research paper. And I'm going to skip some pages again. Format or footnotes. And I am doing this one-handed, so constructing paragraphs, topics, subnotes, concluding sentence transition. And that's it. So there you go. Sorry about the blurriness there. And it is 253 pages. So there you go. Thank you. Bye.